Mounted his horse, meanwhile from Lankin, who lives in the coast. Say hello to my lady as he rode away. Meanwhile from Lankin, who lives in the rain. Let the doors be all bolted and the windows open, and leave not a home for miles to creep in. He kissed his lady, and he rode away. And he was in London by the break of day. The doors were all bolted, and the windows open. Through a crack in the fireplace, long Lankin crept in.
Is the master of this house, cried he. He's away in fair London, said the false nurse to him. And where is the little heir of the house? He's asleep in his cradle, said the false nurse. So we'll prick him all over with a pin, and I'll make my lady come down to him. So they pricked him all over with a pin. And the nurse held the basin for the blood to flow in. Oh, nurse, how you slumber, oh, nurse, how you snore. You leave my son Johnson to cry and to roar. Oh, nurse, how you slumber, oh, nurse, how you sleep. You leave my son Johnson to cry and to weep. Well, I've tried it with milk, and I've tried it with pear. Come down, my fair lady, and rock him in your lap. I've tried it with an apple, and I've tried it with a pear. Come down, my fair lady, and rock him in your lap.
Just I come down in the dead of the night, when no fire a kindle, no candle alight, with three silver mantles as bright as the sun. Come down, my fair lady, all by the light of one.
To catch her in his arms. There's blood in the kitchen, there's blood in the home, there's blood in the parlor where my lady did fall. Oh, master, oh, master, oh, please don't blame me. 'Twas the foolishness of young Lankin who killed your lady.
Thank you.